East St. Louis was an industrial boomtown just across the river from its more famous sister, St. Louis, Missouri. It had a significant amount of tension between ethnic and political groups, companies, and unions. World War I stopped the flow of immigrants from Europe, and companies sought workers from the South, which brought with the unskilled, low-income laborers something the folks called the Negro problem.
It upsets the political balance in the first couple of decades, especially in that second decade.
If you take the newspapers at face value, you would say the public perception was, oh yes, there was colonization. But when you start digging through the testimonies, people knew it wasn't that at all. Black folks were trickling into the city. World War I opened the floodgates. They were coming anyway for jobs, and the contemporaries knew that.
The results were war on the streets of East St. Louis. It was a battle that uprooted citizens, burned out homes, and a significant loss of life.
They wanted to drive the blacks out of East St. Louis. They wanted to make East St. Louis an all-white town.
It's a tough conversation, but one we must have again and again. So join us in a tough discussion about the East St. Louis Massacre on the Clio Exchange Express, February 21st at 7 p.m. on blocktalkradio.com.